Greetings. Today's geography exercise is about the world oceans. Again, it is a quiz, so I will have to select the ocean and not a learning game. And let's begin. The first ocean that I have to choose is the Indian Ocean. It is easy to remember this because it is under India, right? Here is India and the Indian Ocean is under it. Okay, now the Atlantic Ocean can be mistaken with the one on the bottom, but the Atlantic Ocean is... Wait, that is not it. It is the Atlantic Ocean. right, my mistake. It's easy to remember. This is the ocean between the Americas and Europe and Africa. And it can be remembered with Atlantis. Now, there is a legend that Atlantis is somewhere in the Atlantic Ocean. And it have sunk. It is a legend, of course. So, Atlantic Ocean is here. Now, the southern ocean can be mistaken with Arctic Ocean. That is, the southern is to in the southern hemisphere, so it is here under Antarctica, right? And the Pacific Ocean is between America and Asia. Here it is. And finally, we have the Arctic Ocean, which is at the top of the planet. So, these are the five oceans of the world, and this is the knowledge dosage for today. Until new meetings then.